He is a pre course from Dinabandhu College. I am a student of BE and I am studying third year. Today I am going to review my home college. The infrastructure of this college is not that great because we have only three undergraduate courses of BHM, BCA and BBA and two postgraduate courses of BGM and MSc. The faculty in this college is quite good. You learn many things from the faculty members. The transportation of the consumption facility is quite good because it's just beside the UM bypass and you can just come from any section of Kolkata. The placement in this college is good for BCA and BHM, but BBA is quite low, but it's okay. And the fees in this college is quite relatively low and with respect to the other colleges in Kolkata. And I would recommend anyone to come to this college if you are having a low budget and you are planning for the masters in the colleges. I would surely recommend this college.